If we begin with the pressure mounting on the NRL to do more to look after the mental health of its workforce in the wake of Paul Green's sudden death. The premiership-winning coach's tragic passing at the age of 49 continues to send shockwaves through Queensland and across the nation.
For most, it was a sleepless night, but even if they did, it offered no reprieve.
A lot of people within the club woke up with an overwhelming feeling of sadness.
Shocked, North Queensland Cowboys players are still trying to understand the tragic death of their premiership-winning former coach Paul Green.
Some guys have got a long history with Paul. So reached out to those guys yesterday, had a chat. Our club chaplain caught up with a few of those older players.
And this weekend's game in Sydney will be for him. Players will wear black armbands to remember the great. Broncos coach Kevin Walters equally as gutted. He had many on-field battles against his mate Greeny, but it was off-field that mattered most.
He was a great fella to be around. Obviously a good human, also very smart, very tactical, competitive. I remember him being a really strong competitor as well.
Sadly, he took his own life.
It's been a difficult 24 hours and, you know, as a club and as a group, we'll just have to put our arms around each other, make sure that we keep an eye out for any signs.
I think it's important that we check on each other each day, particularly with the mental health side of things, and it's something that I believe the NRL need to put more focus on.
Townsville Mayor Jenny Hill couldn't agree more.
Sporting heroes and sporting legends, whether they're coaches or players, we really need to think about how do they transition back down to working with and doing a normal job. And I'm not sure rugby league does that very well at all.
People can be living what appear to be a happier, healthier, fun life, and it's really hard to know what's happening for people unless we share, unless we talk.
Fans are already suggesting ways of commemorating the 2015 championship winning coach, including immortalising him in bronze like JT, or an annual Paul Green Cup between Cronulla and North Queensland. Fans remembering that special time that will be forever etched in our memories. Kate Banville for 10 News First.